Printing compressors is fun. Balancing printed compressors sucks. Powering high-power printed compressors is hard. What if there were an easier way? Something to take the work out of it. Stay tuned.